Kari here with my 29th Shiny in Ultra Sun and Moon. And it is a Shiny Eevee, which I'm going to evolve into a Shiny Eevee-Leafeon. That's better. Now let's attack the non-shiny. There we go. And do it. Nothing. Now it's going to be a Leafeon, so let's see. Oh, that'll match. Please stay. Yes. And I got it in 100 SOS encounters. No nickname. Alright guys, I'll be right back when it's going to evolve. There we go. Ooh, bit darker color, looks really nice. To show off our Shiny Eevee-Leafeon in battle, then check it out in the PC. Ordinary Metapod. Shiny Eevee-Leafeon. Doesn't look much different, but looks slightly darker. And a shiny's a shiny. And I'm not picky. Let's check it out the PC. Last Shiny was Espeon by SOS. And this Leafeon is a bold nature with Leaf Guard. And it's got Tackle, Quick Attack, Sun Attack, and Razor Leaf. Let's see what its IVs are. Ooh, not bad. Not bad at all. Alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye.